It's a simple question, really. Why would a woman kill? And who would she murder? The man who did her wrong? The other woman? Perhaps a friend, guilty of betrayal. To know the answer, you must listen to the woman's story. Discover her secrets. Only then can you understand the choices she made. You might condemn her. You might forgive her. You might think you'd have done the exact same thing. But for the woman who kills, only one question really matters. Does she get away with it?